Welcome to my channel, Moon's World. So I don't have any makeup on. I'm gonna show quick makeup application today. I want to go somewhere and I don't have time, so just quick something, only with few things. So I'm gonna use one primer and foundation, concealer, and setting powder. This is basically I'm using. I'm gonna use three brush and one for brow, the brow thing, and one mascara and one lipstick. So just quick and a little bit eyeshadow, this one, maximum 10 minutes this video. So first the primer, let me just, my friend told me, oh, I don't like this bar. I said, I like it. I want to be schoolgirl again. So this is NYX primer, marshmallow primer, this one. I like to use primer with or without makeup. It has a fragrance. I like anything with the fragrance, but if anybody has problem, they don't want any fragrance, of course they can, they keep it in mind. Just, I'm not using today eyeshadow primer, I'm out of that. So quick mixing. The main thing of makeup is you have to mix it. Doesn't matter what you're using, how many product you are using on your face, it has to be properly blended on your skin. So when I really want my makeup stays for longer time, I use the beauty blender, but normally just this kind of short quick makeup, I always use brush for the quick application. So everything is fine. Dab on my pores. Who has dry face? Mostly this area, this is a little bit drier. Okay, so I like to do my brows first, and this is also from NYX, deep shape and go. So one side this brush, and it has small container inside, they have some gel kind of thing. It is another brush, this side two brush. I like it because you don't need to carry your angle brush separately if you really like any gel. And this is the one best option, it has everything together. So take a little bit and then start from the bottom. It's just no makeup, makeup look kind of, just a little bit foundation. This is me. I always like to do my brow eyes first, so then you don't need to do the baking and things under your eyes because of the shadow.
This gives you a natural look. It doesn't look like you have, especially daytime. We don't want our face more focused. Just hide our flaws. And then, this is Milani. So I'm gonna get a little bit of this one and the white. This brush.
If you want, you guys can. It's so quick, just one or two colors I'm gonna use and you're gonna see. It's not that bad. And I'm gonna use one, I like glitters all the time, this one. the corner side, just a little bit highlight. So it doesn't look dull. Two colors gives a little bit definition. Done. Very quick. And I'm gonna use this light color under my brow. It is a little bit pink. And I'm gonna use a little bit that glitter. This is optional totally. You don't need to do it, but as I told you, I like a little bit of glittery touch on everything under my eye. So what I do, whatever color I use on my top lash, on my shadow, I try to use under my eyes. A little bit glitter this side, though I'm gonna do it done. Oh, I'm gonna use, I forgot to show this one, little bit pencil liner. It's from Neutrogena gel liner. Very soft because it's gel. I have to say smudge proof or not, because it's very soft. Because I'm not doing on my top, so I'm doing a little bit wide line here. A little bit thicker, not only on the waterline. No time, somebody's waiting for me. So I have to go very, very quick. So now I'm gonna use L'Oreal True Match. It has eye cream and concealer. So little tiny bit under my eye. I'm using the flat brush. This is the foundation brush, but I'm gonna use under my eyes also. So why I like this one, it's very easy to make this age without any expertise actually. Like you don't need to like use cost tape, some people hold to make this edge, but I think this is very easy. If you do the concealer last after the eye makeup, it's very easy to make this shape. Some people like a little bit lighter color from their foundation eye concealer. I also like a little bit lighter, not two shades lighter what normally we try to. That's me. So little bit. So who has dry skin, this is one of the options for them, because it has eye cream, and my color I used N3-4. This is neutral 3-4 my color. And now quick makeup. This is Revlon 370, color is Toast, color stay, and it's the normal to dry skin, and it has SPF 20. Same brush I'm using for this. People can use BB cream also for quick makeup things. I don't like summer BB cream, though it's light, many people like it, but and color stay, it stays longer time as well. What is the time? Oh my god, I'm getting late. As beauty come first. Thank you. Always try to whatever color you have, if it is matches, then it looks more natural. I know it looks a little bit. Let me do the lipstick. It has very nice brush, so it helps. Without liner I can do it, but of course liner gives more definition extra. Anybody saw my previous videos, they know I like this lipstick so much, I'm using it again. It's from Rimmel. It says it's kiss proof, food proof, and it lasts for 16 hours and doesn't go to the mask. I use it almost every day at my work. And not expensive, only $7.79. So let it dry on my lips, and then I can use a little bit mascara. Without mascara, eyes look so dull, believe me. And this is Maybelline Lift Sky High Mascara. This is Sky High Mascara Maybelline. This brush is so comfortable to use, you can see skin. So it's a skinny brush, it goes easily to the corner of your eyes. It's definitely a good mascara, good one. And you guys can see, I don't think so, I don't need to do more coats. That's enough. So one more coat. Sometimes I do few coats, but this mascara doesn't need. Done. Let me use a little bit this NYX HD powder, finishing powder, this brush. My hair don't go. Let my makeup dry a little bit. Yes. So that's me. And I have one more step. Quick. This one, the last one. So one side color, one side the conditioner, and the name of call you. I will call you 200. It's a little bit pink. It's a little glossy because when you apply the gloss on the top of your color, then it looks glossy. So that is me today. Let me just quick comb my hair. Why is my comb pink? Everything, you see, I like pink. So that's quick 10 minutes makeup tutorial today. And this is daytime makeup. I didn't use so many products. I only use few products. Like for foundation, I use Revlon 370 normal to dry skin, because I have a very dry skin. So this is I used it. It has SPF 20. So daytime, it protects your skin from the rays of the sun. And for concealer, I use L'Oreal True Match N324, the color. And this is correct. It has the eye cream, so it is very who has oily skin, they need to avoid this one, because this is a little bit oily. But as I told you, I have dry skin, that's why I like that concealer under my eyes, because it doesn't go to my lines. And this is the under eye liner I use from Neutrogena gel eyeliner, and its number is Intense Gel Eyeliner. A smoky gray number 20. I use that. under my eyes, it goes very soft. You saw how I used so quick. And oh, before that I used that primer. I forgot to show you that. Primers from NYX new. NYX got the primer marshmallow. It has a marshmallow root. This is, you can use it alone or without foundation. As I told you, I like to use primer if I don't have my foundation on either. And then on my lips, I use this one. It's from Rimmel and it's then a 16 hour stay lipstick and it's the number 200. I will call you the color name is on my lip. And then mascara, I use Sky High from Maybelline. Sky High Black, I used it. And then I used this for my brow I use NYX deep and shape on my brow. I used, and the brush, I use only this three brushes today, only one. I used eyeshadow, but let me tell you, if you want full makeover, you're going somewhere, you need more item, that's for sure. But this is just quick, somewhere you want to go, you don't want to put so many things on your face, but you still want to look pretty. So this is the quickest things you can. This is for the powder, this is for the shadow, and this is for foundation and concealer. I did normally I use another brush kind of this for the concealer. And then I use only one eyeshadow palette from Milani, and those are the colors. So, see you on my next videos. Till then, bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, Moon's World.